Arm pump so bad.
Stretch them out.
Oh, so bad. It hurts. I kind of screwed them a little bit. I got stuck on that first, not the first bunch of logs, but that second one was kind of off angle.
Yeah, that was weird.
Wow, my arm hurts so bad. Oh, holy shit. All right, that's so bad.
Smack it.
So bad.
Get some blood there, buddy.
I got a little bit already, and I didn't know. I don't feel it. Your shirt's too tight, no. Oh, God.
There you go. That's going to do it right there.
Well, your shirt's too tight. Frustrating as hell. Well, you don't plan right. What? This all has to be loose. I just made that song. I'm just too tight. Take it off for next loop. It'll be all right.
How's it feel now?
Horrible.
Pretty cool. They switched that around.
Yeah, it's all backwards.
Yeah,
cool.
I like that.
I like it a lot.
I do too.
All right.
You all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not going to get any worse, I don't think.
Thank you.
greasy as I thought it was going to be. It's greasy, but...
Oh, last week was a lot worse.
Oh, sure.
And then to get to the ice, that made it much more fun. Did you come to a spot like this, that would be covered with leaves and ice under it.
Made it very exciting for Josh.
What's that?
That got exciting for Josh because he hadn't seen much of that before.
No, he didn't have a clue either way.
So he was either on the gas or on the brake, and both of those caused a problem.
Yeah, beautiful day.
I'm trying to get some blood flowing for you, brother.
I'll try this for a while. See if it might not bounce you around quite so bad. Son of a bitch is so big.
I like the numbers on there.
Yeah, I just got those. I only put them on one side, though.
Well, that's the only side I'm on, so it looks good.
I think it's fun to ride. I don't think anything's going to be different today. I haven't rode at all. That's pretty dead stable. It's just humongous. I got those messed up all over those logs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, is it big.
And that one log, even though you try to go right at a 90, it still, at least for me, it threw me way to the right.
That thing there is so fast, you gotta be right in the meat.
Yep.
It feels like a toy already.
It's so fast.
Okay, I'll follow you guys because I got the camera rolling.
I'll be one-handed most of the time.
Perfect.
Oh my God, this is cool.
Thank you. Ooh, that's tall. Everybody.
It's so much easier
to ride. I know!
10 times! 10 times! Yeah, you'll have to ride this. Have you known this yet?
No.
Oh, my arm! I got it.
It does a lot of bouncing around.
Okay.
I like having brakes.
You know, there's certain things about that that's better.
Yeah.
But overall, the torque of the 250 and this height, it's so much easier to ride. But that, I don't know if it's the weight or the brakes, but that thing has brakes. You got to be careful.
It's called brake brakes. That has one bad fork seal on the disc side.
Yeah.
So that makes the front soft. And I was surprised the back was so low today.
It is kind of low, and it kind of, yeah, it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
It feels good, though, because you feel like you own it.
Yep. I got to put some fluid when we get back in there.
That thing is so ginormous, isn't it? Yeah,
you ready for this one?
It's so much easier to ride than those ones.
Try this one. You got to try this one. This is going to remind you of your beta.
All right.
Which one do you want, Jay, the 150 or 250?
I'm ready to make another change. This is the easiest to ride. This is so nice.
You should try that. You already rode that one, I guess.
I know. That plows through everything like it's not even there.
It does.
It reminds me of the CRF we had.
Huh?
Reminds me of the 250X.
It does, kind of. Yeah. I think it's got more torque, though.
No, I think it has more power. But it kind of sounds the same. Yeah. Kind of.
But that one or this one?
I got a little more on this one. Then
okay.
I'll climb up on the big dog.
Yeah, that's kind of, I wanted
this
to
is the worst
ramp pump I ever had. Back to back. What's
so
that?
Bad.
Welcome back to summer.
Coming back?
Oh, it's horrible.
I got quinine water down at the trailer.
Maybe just cut it off, put a fake one on there.
Well, you look at your shirt, Kevin.
It shouldn't matter. I'll just cut it off right there.
It does matter. Just any little thing. Any little thing. Your blood can't flow there. That's what's doing it.
It's so bad.
Fine on this arm.
This one is so bad.
Fun.
Hurts so bad.
You're right-handed, right?
Yeah. There's something wrong with my arms, though, because even when I type,
mm-hmm.
I get arm pump in my right hand. Seriously, if I sit at the computer and type,
you have to go get that surgery.
It gets to be about this big around, and I can't even type. Just take a break.
Go get surgery.
It sucks.
Get that crane that you put on your hand to make it like loose.
The point where I can't hang on, but I still gotta go.
You ain't gotta go. Don't freaking hit your head to the ground.
Well, no, I won't today. But like, if I'm racing or something. Like,
no, I'm coming around the corner and you're sitting there pouting.
What's that? Oh, yeah.
Now, usually once it goes away, it's gone for the day. We just gotta get rid of it.
Well, you're never gonna get rid of it with those shirts on. Your weight, I can see that. I mean, that's way too tight.
Cut me, Mick.
I couldn't even wear that, period. That's your biggest issue right now.
Alright, our next loop, I'll be fine. I'm fine now.
Alright, I can't get on this thing.
If you roll downhill, maybe you can run it.
Yeah, you gotta kick that one.
It's
it kicks
okay.
Easy enough, though. It's not an issue.
I'll follow you.
Well, so far, this one's my favorite.
Good, because that's your bike.
Even though it's big. Yeah. I like the size of yours. I like the motor in this one. But I'm going to ride that one back to back to this one.
This is two different motorcycles.
It kind of is. It really makes me nervous on anything over third gear.
Tell you what, that top end, it is just a riot.
Yeah.
It's like thinking like you're on a bike.
Idle high, so every time you let off the gas, it wants to go.
A little bit. Yeah.
Makes you gets you a little nervous sometimes. Yeah. That was the easiest to ride, hands down.
Which one?
That one. Other than the size of it. Yeah, but when you're on the open trail, it's fine.
I know, but as soon as it costs you a minute.
Oh, yeah. You gain all that.
So if you could get it lowered maybe that much and have it.
I think lower it down here, that'd be, yeah.
But I don't know. You might lose some of the, I don't know. We'll find out. You
all
right? I'm fine. You don't look like you're fine.
No, it's horrible. It's fine. I'll be all right.
We need to bring a pair of scissors and go snip, snip, snip. When we get back, you take that, get rid of that shirt.
We'll get some quinine in you. The magic sauce.
So what do you think of this, really?
I love it.
You do?
Yeah.
I did not think you'd like it.
Because by the end, I was running it 3/4 of the time in the top half.
Yep.
Where in the beginning, I was running it 3/4 of the time in the bottom half.
Yeah, and that's too low.
It's too low.
Yep.
But in stuff where you don't want a big hit.
Yeah, it's got a little. Yeah,
being low is great because it's not going woo.
And it is geared too high. It's geared 2 teeth taller than it is stock.
Okay.
And I got a smaller sprocket for the front. I'm going to put on it and try it. That will help it, I think. That will give you a little more grunt.
Is it a 6-speed?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Sweet.
And you're never in 6.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
In 4th gear, I think it'll go 60. Yeah.
Oh, my God. When you're at the top of the pipe, things are happening. Get out over the front number plate and enjoy it because it's light and it's fun and it's got great brakes.
It's kind of fun. I don't know. That's kind of why I wanted to get right off that on this.
Axel, he's going to want my review and...
Oh, I'm sure.
Then he's going to want to buy it.
I don't know if he will or not. I don't know.
It's not him, but boy, it's fun.
That's kind of what I think. I don't really think it's... I think I'm a 4-stroke guy.
Who's the closest place to get the seal replaced on those forks, or do I have to take it up to Batavia, to Matheson?
Well, Russell's got stuff done in Carter'sport. Batavia's closer to you.
I don't think that kind of stuff, though. He's more snowmobile shot, you know.
Gotcha.
I don't know.
Matheson will give him another tune job because he'll know him from when he hit him before.
Right. That one I see is leaking the other day too.
Oh yeah, it's.
And that one's definitely the stiffest.
Or this one, I'm sorry. This one's leaking. Yeah, the right way. Yeah, it is. But I think part of that's the bike so light.
Oh, maybe.
You know what I mean? If this had the same valving as that, it's not going to hit that.
I like the stiffness.
And I think that's one of the reasons he's going to
fall. Yep, plows right through.
Yeah. Good?
Good. one rock to the chest.
One to ride if you want practice for arm pump.
Well, you got it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Not the only one. Yeah. They give it to me pretty quickly, but I kind of feel it going away. If I'm in that real tight stuff, this is fine. But that right there, oh man.
Hit that little bump and it ricochet in your
Yeah. Yeah. I think I honestly think that's the lightweight of it. I don't know if that's the suspension or not.
And it makes me nervous. Oh. You are pumping, it's bouncing all over the place, and you're like, holy hell.
It is fun, though. That's the thing, it's fun.
Yes, indeed.
I think I can go faster than that, I don't know, because you feel pretty fast on this. Because it's just so fun.
You disappeared faster on that.
Really?
But I just had gotten on this, so I'm thinking I was pretty slow.
Yeah.
But you got after it and gone. Yep.
Two ways about it.
Alright, get back to me. I'm ready to go.
Ready for this one?
Get some
which one you want, Jay?
Makes no difference.
Oh, I didn't know if you wanted to.
I don't like your lever so low.
Huh?
On that one?
Yes.
Yeah.
And it doesn't work. I mean, you have to pull a lot of.
The clutch, I noticed that. It seemed like, yeah, you're right. Which one are you going? This is how we're going, right?
I'm
going
to stay on this if you don't mind.
Nope, we don't care.
Eventually, I'll. I think I got used to it.
Yeah, you
got to
take them all. That's right.
I just love that four-stroke motor because it has everything.
Yes, it does.
And I like it because you can hold it wide open.
Yeah, and it won't hurt you.
It'll go, but it's not ripping your arms off. As soon as you hit in the meat, you're like,
hold
on.
No. Get out over the front of it because here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I think that's worse for me. When I get standing up, I don't know if it's the angle that I'm...
Could be.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
So I'm trying to sit.
I think the steering head bearings on that one are too tight or something.
I was thinking that when I first got on it.
Yeah, something feels funny.
It feels tight in the front.
Yeah.
I had taken that one all apart in December and cleaned them all up
and
repacked
nice
and
them.
This
one here
nice
is just
smooth. Yeah.
It's smooth, but it just seems.
There was a lot of rusty gunk in that one from the fall after we got it
There's
wet enough.
There's a review online right now, a pretty good one. They compared a 2004.
Oh, I watched that.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I watched that.
A 2004 KTM 300
versus the 2019.
That somebody made like brand new.
If you look at them side by side, you can't tell which one's which.
In the 2019.
Yep.
And there's like.
And they basically say if you can afford a 2019, buy it. But if not, the 2004 is just as good.
Yeah. Because they did everything to the 2019, like because they upgraded the suspension.
It was all the same.
So they had 15,000 in the. 2019 and
versus 5,000.
Yeah.
Their biggest complaint was the electric start. That's
all. Oh, yeah.
That they,
well, that's kind of a no-brainer.
They wish it had.
Yeah.
I forget what year that one is, but
is
I love.
Is it 10 in there?
I think it's a 10.
Yeah. It feels pretty good.
I love the button.
To me, it feels like the front end's too low, but it might be because the front end on that one's too high.
Well, did you cut the seat out or something? The seat feels funny right here to me.
I didn't do anything. I got it all that way.
I think it is low.
And he had lowered both the front and the back with.
I like the height. I think the height's good.
With internal workings.
Yeah.
But you can see I got the fork pushed all the way down.
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah, it feels.
Same thing. I wanted to get.
Yeah.
Get your feet out here. That's right. It really hurts to me because I'm 6 inches shorter than you. You know what I mean?
behind you. We'll have it on film.
Yeah.
you.